offices will open. Will you welcome our global missionaries joining us live by Zoom tonight? And will you join us and welcome our global missionary families that have joined us in the room tonight? Put your hands together.
And this may be a sound that those fragile lungs can't bear, but we shall conquer. The walls might come before, and they may need some help to lift their hands up in the air. But we know that freedom's coming, so we'll sing it all the more. We'll sing it.
singing about heaven. Yeah, making heaven my home.
Cause my care all pass, I'm home.
mountain you used to come, the Son of God, the Holy One. You are Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Unto God be the glory forever. Everybody sing.
Unto God be the glory forever. Unto God be the glory forever.
Unto God be the glory.
Oh,
Somebody open up your mouth and just express your gratitude and love to your Savior, Jesus Christ, right now.
Our chief cornerstone, no other foundation can we build upon. Not philosophy, nor the wisdom of men. All other ground is sinking sand. You build your church, and the gates of hell will not prevail. When we bind and loose, we proclaim your truth, and in Jesus' name we will not fail. We won't.
Raise up from the dead, let captivity captive, it is finished. Oh, we gave us the key, his authority. Now we are joining.
Build your church.
you stand to your feet all across this house and give the Lord some praise right now? Jesus, we lift you up. We magnify your name. God of thunder, fill our hearts with wonder and let your power fill this place. We're inviting your voice like lightning to start a fire that burns for you.
We're gonna hear how heaven sounds. We're gonna sing so loud that the walls fall down. We know that there's no greater name, so we won't leave this place until God is great.
Can't wait.
win the fight. I'm slowly drifting, a vagabond. But just when I ran out of road, I met a man I did not know, and he told me that I was not alone. He picked me up, he turned me around, he placed my feet on solid ground. I thank the Master, I thank the Savior, because he healed my heart,
changed my
heart, changed my name, forever free. I'm not the same. I thank the Master, I thank the Savior, I thank God.
Yeah.
I cannot deny what I've seen. I've got no choice but to believe. In the wind. So, so long to my old friends. All my burdens and bitterness, you can just keep it moving. No, you ain't welcome here. No, no. From now till I walk the streets of gold, I sing of how you saved my soul. This wayward son.
Get up out of that grave.
Praise. for being a God that never leaves you, never forsakes you, never walks away.
Why don't you stand to your feet in the building and get ready to give God some high praise in the house. Come on, you ought to stretch a hand in the air right there. Clap your hands. Raise your voice to the Lord right here and say, Jesus, we come to worship you tonight and we come to proclaim your name. Come on, you ought to step out of your seat right there and say, Jesus, we come to worship you. Jesus, we came to magnify you. Jesus, we came to lift you higher. Is there a worshiper in the building that would lift your voice in the building and say, Jesus? heaven or on earth, where men can be saved. Strong tower for all who call on it. Yes, God, woo! The safety in His name.
That's the name that has all authority. That's the name that has all authority.
loose miracles. God's going to loose healing. God's going to loose incredible things. When the World Network of Prayer was up here praying, they began to loose angels in the house. And I believe there's angels at every corner of this building that are here waiting to meet your need. So I think it'd be fitting for us to raise our hands in the air and say, Jesus, just come and fill the room. Come on, he's an omnipresent God. But God, we want you to fill this temple. We want you to fill this house. Woo! Come on, that's it, UPC. You want to lift your voice right here and say, Jesus, fill the house. Come on, I feel the Holy Ghost moving. Come abide in this place. If you know it, help me sing it. Every, you are transformed. Come through. Have your glory.
Again to the Lord Jesus Christ. We believe that He is in the room.
Thank you. on, church. Come on, church. It's the breath of God that breathes into us, gives us life, salvation. Come on, let's just pour it back on God right now. Let's make this entire facility a sanctuary of praise. Yes. Glorify you. Glorify you. Hallelujah. On the platform right now is the Florida Mass Choir. We're just going to take it back a little bit. We're going to take it back a little bit. Sing some songs that you might be familiar with. It's a medley. There's going to be something in there that you know. Let's just worship together tonight. Amen?
Thank you. magnify thy name.
Aren't you thankful for the presence of God? What would we do without him? I'm so thankful tonight. I really felt to go back to a hymn. And I'm thankful for the blood. I'm thankful for the word. I'm thankful for the truth. And I'm thankful for his name. blood still works, and I'm here to testify. God is not dead, He is still alive. Same blood that was shed way back at Calvary is the same blood, same for me.
Oh, His blood redeems me from the shame of sin. His blood cleanses me deep down. So if you ask me how I made it and how I've overcome, I can tell you it's because of the blood.
Oh. His blood still works, and I'm glad to weep that it never lost its
together. It's all about the blood of Jesus, the death, the burial, the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. That's why we're here today. Oh, let's worship Him together. Hallelujah.
Come on, somebody give the Lord some praise tonight. Hallelujah. Everybody just clap those hands in the building.
want you, God.
We want you.
Release the sound.
Release the sound
from heaven.
From heaven.
Come now, Lord.
So come now, Lord.
Like a mighty rushing.
Like a mighty rushing.
Here we go. One, two. Hey.
We want you to hear.
Oh, yes,
we anticipate. Oh, oh.
Open up the heavens.
Open up the heavens.
Come in your spirit, oh, God.
Hey. We want you.
We want you.
We want you.
In the house tonight that were willing to get up out of their seat and lift up to heaven a sound of praise like no other. Come on, somebody, lift up the praise to God tonight. Can you hear the sound tonight? Ooh, yeah, yeah. Can you hear it? Can you hear the sound?
It's revival.
Yes.
is no shadow that has ever come against your life, and there is no rival that has ever stand against your might. You've always been with us, God. Every battle you've already won, you've already won.
Come on, how many know that to be true tonight? Thank you, Lord.
Let me say now, there is no weapon that is ever left a mark on you. There is no army in the sky. And you've always been with us, God. Every battle you've already won.
Come on, somebody lift up your voice with us tonight. Say, show me one thing.
Show me one thing he can.
Show me a mountain he can't move. He's the God of the breakthrough tonight.
He's the God of the breakthrough.
I know that anything is possible.